The next question from Ansari from India. My Hindu friend considers both Islam and Hinduism to be true religions. Will he go to paradise? The question posed by the brother was that my Hindu friend considers Islam and Hinduism both to be true religions. Will he go to paradise? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is very clear cut. He clearly gives the message in Surah Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 19. Inna deena indallahi al-Islam. The only religion acceptable in the sight of Allah is Islam. It's submitting only to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 85, that if anyone desires any other religion besides Islam, it will never be accepted of him. And he will be amongst the losers in the Akhirah. So, as far as religion, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent only one religion for humankind. During the passage of time, when he sent a revelation, he sent a messenger, the revelation got corrupted, people disobeyed the messenger, Allah sent a new revelation, Allah sent a new messenger. Again, people deviated, Allah sent a new messenger. There were 124,000 messengers sent on the face of the earth. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Ra'd, chapter number 13, verse number 38, لِكُلِّ أَجْلٍ كِتَابٍ. In every age, has he sent a revelation. There are many revelations, by name four are mentioned in the Quran. Torah, Zabur, Injil and the Quran. Torah is the Wahi, the revelation that was given to Moses, peace be upon him. Zabur is the Wahi, the revelation given to David, peace be upon him. Injil is the Wahi, the revelation given to Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him. And Quran is the last and final revelation given to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. What we realize, that religion is only one. Even though the scriptures have changed, there are remnants of Tawheed and about coming of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What I do, I talk about the similarity between Islam and Hinduism, Islam and Christianity. When I talk about similarity, doesn't mean that Hinduism is totally right. I'm telling that if you believe the Vedas to be the word of God, I believe the Quran to be the word of God, let us agree to follow what is common. So when we do a comparative study, based on the verse of the Quran of Surah Imran, chapter 3, verse number 64, which says, Ta'ala ila kalimatin sawa im bainana bainakum. Come to common terms as between us and you. Which is the first term? Allah na'buda illallah. That we worship none but Allah. Here we come to know that all the religions, their scriptures evidently talk about the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, monotheism. Talks about the coming of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So I tell them that if you believe in the word of God, why don't you believe in one God? Why don't you worship him alone? Why do you make idols of that God? Why don't you believe in the last and final messenger? So, telling you partly believe in some teachings of Hinduism because it matches with Islam, no problem at all. But you say I completely believe in Hinduism. I can give a longer lecture on differences between Hinduism and Islam. But that's not my purpose. So anyone who says I believe both in Hinduism and Islam completely, it can't be possible. He believes that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Almighty God. And he believes in the false teaching of Christianity, that Jesus is God. Even if you believe Allah is God and with it believe Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, is Almighty God, it is shirk. You have to worship Allah and Allah alone. The moment you worship with Allah, someone else like Jesus Christ, or say with Allah, I believe Ram is God, or I believe Krishna is God, it is shirk. So you have to believe in Allah alone and no one else, and worship him alone and no one else. So if someone says, I believe in Hinduism and Islam, can I go to Jannah? The answer is no. You have to believe in Islam only and believe those parts of Hinduism which match with the Quran and Sahih Hadith, no problem. But which is against Quran and Sahih Hadith, you cannot follow. If you follow that, you cannot go to paradise. Hope that answers the question.